Hey y'all, I just want to show you really quickly my KnitCrate yarn box that I got for the month of November. So if you don't already know, I have created a couple of projects using the KnitCrate yarn. I did a really pretty cowl and I also did this turban using a KnitCrate yarn. So if you wanted to see how some of the yarn works up, you can check out those videos. So let's just get right on into the box and I'll kind of go over what KnitCrate is as we're speaking. But here is the pattern book that you'll receive. You get two patterns, and if you're knit in crochet, then I guess technically you have four patterns, but you'll get a, in this particular one, you have a cowl pattern and then you have a sock pattern. And you'll, and they, what happens with KnitCrate is each month they have three different colorways and you'll get a one colorway at random. You don't get to select that, but I feel like that's really the fun part of the box, is you don't know what you're going to get. So the membership yarn, they had the three colorways that you just saw there, and then the sock crate yarn, you get three colorways that they're going to pick which one you get. And then the patterns, like I said, you'll have, they have the cowl pattern that you saw on the front cover, and they have a crochet sock pattern, and then they also have knit patterns as well. Now I haven't really worked any of the projects with the patterns. I think the patterns are more of a bonus for me, because I just like to get the yarn and it's at a good price for really good premium yarn. So this is the yarn that I got for the month of November. Very pretty, and I feel like this is a throwback because I feel like I've gotten some yarn like this before. This colorway is called Beta. It kind of reminds you of like those Beta fish because it's such a pretty color. But this is 40% superwash merino, 30% silk, 30% alpaca, and this is a worsted weight yarn. You get 150 yards, so you get a nice amount of yarn in both of these hanks here. So you'll have a total of 300 yards. And because this is a worsted weight yarn, you can use a larger crochet hook. So a 5mm, 6mm crochet hook is the recommended size crochet hook that you could use for this project. And then if you're knitting, they have their own knit sizes as well. So, I mean, very pretty. I don't know if it's showing up real well on camera, but this is like a really deep purple, almost like a plum or like an eggplant. Just a really pretty deep color, and it's very soft and light. And sometimes that soft and light feeling is the difference between your project and someone else's project. The yarn can really play a role in the finished product of a project. And that's just another reason why you should give KnitCrate a try. Now here I'm just showing you in their little KnitCrate boxes, they always have some type of goodie. This month they gave us three little packs of tea, which, you know, I think it's just a cool little throw-in. That's not even a part of the box, it's just something that they do. So you get the pattern, you get the two skeins of yarn, as well as the little goodie, and in this case it was the tea. So, and just remember, KnitCrate yarn is like any most premium yarns. It does come in hanks. So I do have a video on my channel that just discusses how to use a yarn winder, an umbrella swift, just to make it easier for you to manipulate the yarn. All right, y'all. That's all. I'll leave some information in the description box down below about KnitCrate if you have any questions. If not, I will see you all in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.